state and psychiatry define being well in terms of how well you conform to a normal.
The state usually criminalizes mental unwellness. If you look at the way that psych wards operate, it's not significantly different than prison.
There's this opportunity in the crisis and in the breakdown for it to be a breakthrough.
Sometimes traumas eat away at us, and sometimes those traumas become our energy source.
When 1 in 4 people suffer from mental illness, I have to sort of question what that means.